get here?
Your security's terrible.
Flagship, progress report.
Your greatness, apologies. The army of undead has hampered our progress.
I warned you overusing that dimensionator would cause problems.
Problems? Never. Mr. Flurry, you mark the occasion.
We're here for the flagship tour. We don't need a ticket, right?
Seize them!
We must scour the remaining archives. Think of the treasure within. Weapons of unimaginable power. Lost episodes of Lance and Jerry.
Those portals are useless. The map is all we need.
The rest can burn!
Wait, does that mean he has the map already, or... Ratchet, are you seeing anything from Quantum's helmet?
Nothing useful.
He has to be here. We just need to keep moving.
Ha 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 ha!
Emperor Nefarious. I've been waiting for this. Wait!
Oh, it's you! I hoped you'd find me. Oh, sorry, coming back to one's body meditation. Oh, that smarts.
What are you doing here?
The Emperor captured me after he discovered I'd hidden the dimensional map in an anomaly.
So he doesn't have it yet?
No, but he's opening rifts willy-nilly to get to it. It's only a matter of time before he's successful.
Ratchet! Good news and bad news. Bad news, the Emperor's not here. Good news, we're with Gary. He says the map's hidden inside a dimensional anomaly.
In the catacombs. You can get down there by activating the excavation towers.
You can activate them via nearby pressure locks.